Tonight, from EEI News Channel Studio 47, a special report on climatic change. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Honorable Mr. Bob Wade.
Hi everybody, and welcome to this special edition of Weather Report at EEI News Channel. First, we'll go see Pedro at Santo Domingo. Hi, Pedro.
Hi, Bob. Well, I'm under the sunshine of the beautiful Santo Domingo and La República Dominicana. Today we have beautiful weather, but as you can see, we received a lot of snow in the last days. And today it's the La Nieve Festival in Santo Domingo! Yeah! Each year we have La Nieve Festival at Santo Domingo! It's really beautiful. Since 2020 that we have this great festival, since we have snow in Santo Domingo! Well, Bob, do you have questions?
Oh yeah, just a second. Just a second, Pedro. Each year, how much snow do you receive per day?
Yeah, Bob, it's a real good question. You know, in Santo Domingo, we receive each year more than 25 feet of snow a day. It's incredible.
Oh, it's more cloudy, yeah.
It was Pedro Rodriguez from Santo Domingo! Cut!
Oh! Sorry! thanks, Pedro! Now let's go see Tom in Mexico. Hi, Tom!
Yeah, Bob! I'm actually in Mexico! And as you can see, approximately 22 feet of snow. Yeah, 22! As fell last night. And this is a major problem. We all know that the climate change are really disturbing the planet. Well, it's Tom in Mexico. Cut.
Thanks, Tom. It's really impressive. Now let's see Mohammed, an old friend of mine. He's in Sahara. Hi Mohammed, how's it going?
Yeah, hi Bob. Well, it's not going really well here. As you can see, it fell a lot of rain in the last month. That's the result. My house was just there. I have no more house. Here's this terrible. We've never seen this in Sahara. Oh, just a minute. A woman's coming. I'll interview her. Miss, come here, please. Here? Okay. So, how do you think of all this? All this rain that fell in the last month? It's terrible, no? Do you think it's terrible? Did you still have your house now? Do you have your house? Okay, thank you. Go away. Thank you. So, Bob, as you can see, all the people in the village here are terribly sad, and they can't say a word like this woman. It's just terrible. It's a tragedy. Okay, so it's all I have to say. Bye, Bob.
I hope you'll see us again. Bye, everybody.
Oh my god, that's incredible. Now, let's go see Stacy. Stacy, she's in the studio next to me, Studio 46. Hi, Stacy.
Hi, Bob.